Hi, all my first standards. How are you all doing? Hope you are extremely happy at home, safe at home. And so shall we start our next chapter? It's a snail. Do you see the picture there? Have you seen in your backyard? I have a lot of snails in my backyard. And I just wonder how they have reached from our backyard to our kitchen and our bedroom, since they are moving very slowly. Le, kandittile ee picture la kaanunna ochina veettile kandittundo nammal veedinte backle bhagathokke nammal kandittundo le. Njan eppozhum wonder cheythu ingeniya ithra ee veettinte athu ethunna ithra slow aayittu move cheyyunna poya vazhiyilokke oru vara pole oru vellam pole ingane kaanam alle. അപ്പോൾ അത്ര മൂവ് സ്ലോ ആയിട്ട് മൂവ് ചെയ്യുന്ന ജീവിക്കും എത്ര മുന്നിലെത്താമെന്ന് നമ്മൾ അതിനല്ലേ നമ്മളെ പഠിപ്പിക്കുന്നത്. അതിനാണ് ഈ ലെസൺ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് കിട്ടുക. ഓക്കെ, അപ്പം എത്ര സ്ലോയിൽ വായിക്കുന്ന ആളും പേടിക്കൊന്നും വേണ്ട. ഒച്ചിന് മുന്നേറാൻ കഴിയുമെങ്കിൽ നമുക്ക് എന്താ കയറിക്കൂടെ, കയറാന്നേ. ഓക്കെ, ഹി കനോട്ട് ഫ്ലൈ, ഹി കനോട്ട് ഹോപ്പ്. സോ വൺസ് അഗെയിൻ, come and recite with me. He cannot hop, he cannot fly. See, who can fly? Bird can fly. Who can hop? Kangaroo can hop. Frog can hop. Many animals can hop. Hop, but this animal cannot. Now come again. He cannot fly, he cannot hop, he cannot run at all. But you should see the way he goes slowly up the wall. Yeah, once again, sing, recite with me. He cannot fly, he cannot hop, he cannot jump and run at all. But you should see the way he goes slowly up the wall. Come again once more. He cannot fly, he cannot hop, he cannot run at all. But you should see the way he goes slowly up the wall. Okay, now shall we move on to the second stanza? He cannot skip. How do you skip? You know to skip, right? He cannot skip or race. See, two people. Both of them are running. So who will come first? That is racing. Or race about. He has one way to go. And as I watch him, I must say, he is good at going slow. So you understood? See, in each class, there is a boy who is good at singing, who is good at running, who is good at riding, who is good at studying. And the child in the poem is telling, this small snail is good at going slow. This lesson teach you, even though if you go slow, you can be the winner. മെല്ലെ പോയാലും വിൻ ചെയ്യാൻ സ്റ്റഡി ആയിട്ട് പോയാൽ മതി എന്ന് ഈ ലെസൺ നമ്മളെ പഠിപ്പിക്കും. അപ്പോൾ shall we sing again? He cannot fly, he cannot hop, he cannot run at all. But you should see the way he goes slowly up the wall. He cannot skip or race about. He has one way to go. And I say, watch him. I should say, he is good at going slow. Who is going slow? Yeah, the snail is going slow. How is the poem, children? Isn't it good? So study it, study to recite it. Poems are for reciting, not for by hearting. Reciting. See, so there are rhyming words there. Can you see it? All, wall. Okay, then rhyming words, all, wall. ஒரே சவுண்ட் இல்ல வேர்ட்ஸ் ஞான ரைமிங் வேர்ட்ஸ் பாரு. த ரைமிங் வேர்ட் ஆல் ALL WALL wall all wall. Then go slow. Then only that. Yeah. Okay. That's all for today. Shall we make a move? See you next time. Thank you, children.